this post-credit scene will go down as one of the biggest what-ifs in the MCU.
How many did you call?
Of us.
Quantumania got awful reviews from critics, and there was a ton of people that just hated on this movie, but the best part about it was the post-credit scene and what they were setting up for the future, especially with Kang. But after Jonathan Majors got dropped and Marvel moving on from the Kang storyline, we're just stuck with this fire post-credit scene of what could have been.